You guys are doing so good. You're so funny. Thanks for having me. This was
thank you for playing. I mean,
it's the best way to avoid your baby.
Who's that? Is that Amy Schumer?
Hi, guys.
Hello, Amy. Welcome.
I got knocked out.
Well, me too.
Yeah. It was messed up. It was Michael Cera and Don Cheadle.
Well, if you're going to get knocked out, by A-list actors. So. You know what I mean? That's what I would say.
Amy, but I stayed in longer than Ham and Garland and Brett Garrett.
You guys
are doing a great job. We're watching and rooting for my sister.
Oh, is she still in?
Oh, which?
My sister's Kim Caramelli.
Kim Caramelli, excellent.
Oh, well, yes, awesome. She's playing for the New York Food Bank.
Okay, well, I've got two bits of news that I think you're going to like, Amy. One is that your sister is still in and is 10th on the leaderboard. The other bit of news is that Don Cheadle is no longer in.
In his face. He knocked me out. That's what you get, Don. I'm just kidding. Much love to you, Don. Mm-hmm. You guys are doing so good. You're so funny. Thanks for having me. This was
thank you for playing. I mean,
it's the best way to avoid your baby.
I appreciate that it may not have been a long night for you, but while you were still at the table, while you were still able to play, did you enjoy it?
Oh, we had the best time, and we were all talking in a room. We were all trashing each other. We decided to have some small talk. Everybody was pretty friendly, but watching you guys talk is a lot more fun. The diversity that you guys are showing on PokerStars is just amazing.
It's been a fun night so far. Again, the poker pros are commanding right now. If I'm looking at the chip counts, I mean, clearly we're watching this table right now, and we've got Amy, we've got your sister's table up and watching her in action. But yeah. Two of our own pros, Nick Walsh and Chris Moneymaker, who have the biggest stacks right now. That said, there's still a long way to go. The short stack, the player at immediate risk, is Ed Norton. EN is Worm. He's down to his last 8,000 right now.
My sister can take him. My sister can take Moneymaker. She could take everybody.
What? She's how would you rank your sister's experience? Like, how is this her first time ever playing? Does she play every week?
She plays a ton at Foxwoods, her and her husband.
Oh, she must be tough.
She's pretty seasoned. And I think, you know, she's used to women, you know, people not being intimidated and thinking that all women play like really conservatively. And I think she likes showing that it's something that can be a sexless talent. I'm sorry. Are you showing off your room? Is he on camera too?
He's on a break right now, but I'm sure he'd love to
have your attention. Consider me. If COVID weren't a thing, I mean, that room looks.
Lex is a professional streamer. Lex is actually really famous on Twitch for streaming poker, so that's kind of like his studio.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, wow. it's like a background where you show different things that have stories within a stream or something. But I'm very aware of my background. So,
you know. No, it's like the room you go have a one night stand and you wake up in and you're like, what happened?
Yeah, except he's like 39, so it's not really cute anymore.
Oh, God. I'm almost 39. I want to tell you guys before I forget, the charity I was playing for, even though I got knocked out, Every Mother Counts. It's everymothercounts.org, and they're helping expectant mothers during COVID, opening up birthing centers so they can, you know, not, you know, be safe from exposure. And they do so much to help train midwives and stuff. I know you guys are all mothers. So
expectant.
I
actually know two people that had babies during this whole thing, and I was super worried for them. So I'm glad there are people out there looking into this sort of thing, because I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Yeah. And it's like, you know, my best friend is about to have a baby and she's keeping it cool. But Christy Turlington's the one who started Every Mother Counts. You know, you look at her, you say, you know, she's an ugly woman. what can she bring to this world that she is, you know, put a stain on, but she made it. So I feel really grateful to her.
The two things I was going to quickly say, one is that Ed Norton is now gone, so we're down to 14. The other, Amy, is that in these current times, I think everyone has suddenly focused on how their room looks on camera, because whether it's communicating with friends and family or finding some way of broadcasting and making content, everyone has basically been digging out the IKEA catalog for inspiration to make it look like they don't live in a pigsty.
Well, I don't want to brag, but this is, I think, like a ship.
That's pretty cool.
So
it looks like it should hold booze or something.
I just wanted to come by and say hi, and thank you so much for having me. Let's do this again. You guys are doing such a great job. Good luck.
Very kind. Thank you.
Thanks for playing, Amy.
Bye.
Amy Schumer, ladies and gentlemen, the delightful and talented Amy Schumer.